Ha! There you are. Hey, what's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Umano can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Dante.
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one, the other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico, this one?
Sure.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Go away.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me? Hey, douchebag! Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
I'll show you, Deadweight. I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can quit.
The thing about humans is that we never give up. Just watch.
something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me? Interfere. What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Get out of my sight! Looks like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante.
This time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
What's happening?
Bad news! Gotta go now! That houseplant is pissed off!
I'm the first one here. I like that. Virgil.
Is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and
left you behind. The thing you don't know is she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this.
No.
I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
Ready to do this, Virgil? It all ends here. Go!
Yeah.
nothing. Useless shit! What's wrong, Virgil?
There's no time to look back.
It would seem so.
His kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it.
But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil! Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you. Foolish!
About time to settle.
That's right. Come on.
Yeah!
is my son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too.
As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
Kyrie, when I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. And then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die! This ends right here.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your...
You listen, Deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. That bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
This has nothing to do with it. Calm down.
Do with me? It has everything to do with me! Fuck you!
You.
Take me seriously now?
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with a Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go
in. It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios. I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. Ugh. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not crying.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah. I know. I wouldn't be here without him. That's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils I'm not crying.
Cry. Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry.
Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
will you stop
cry.
Me? Look at you. You're nobody.
Why don't you cry
crying,
on my shoulder?
Right? Stop
Come
saying
on,
cry.
Cry on my shoulder. I know you wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry. Fuck.
You said it.
Hey, Kitty-A. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, he's got a huge surprise.
You shut up! No, Kitty-A, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. I'm good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh?
Let's see what that sounds like!
that seeing then.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
For Dante. I'm up one.
When did you learn to count? We're even.
You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. We got plenty of time.
Don't you dare say it!
Jackpot!